Morgan from mom and dad. You're a girl, you play the trumpet, you're a senior, your family loves you. Rock it, baby. Enjoy today and next week. Loud and proud forever. Love mom, dad, and Shelby. To Morgan from grandma, blow your horn, sure do love you. To Jasmine Garcia from Tia Yoli, work that flag, Jasmine. Good luck. Love your family. To Julia Garcia from mom, this is your senior year. Have fun, enjoy yourself, and bang the heck out of that drum. Love you. Welcome our next ensemble and finals competition from Las Vegas, Nevada, the Ed W. Clark High School Charger Marching Band. Performing their 2016 program entitled A Young Person's Guide to New York, the Marching Band Open Series is proud to present the Ed W. Clark High School Charger Marching Band.
Let's go to the city and have some fun. Like we hit rush hour again. Updating in traffic, a crash in the Lincoln Tunnel has it backed up on the 495 all the way to before JFK. The GWB heading in on the turnpike, that's also got lanes open, but stop and go back to the 9580 split.
trees, each with a shape swaying the wind, in Uptown Central Park in early afternoon. Don't be late. There's a new exhibit at the Art Museum.
And a great day in New York. Thank you.
W. Clark High School Charger Marching Band. The band directors are Jeff Lacoff and Kathryn Zolvinski. Staff includes Tracy Jones and Stephanie Ornelas, color guard. Ken Giese, drill design. Luke Allisorth, percussion arranger. Chris Kennedy, music arranger. Ryan Foytik and Nick Wideman, visual instruction. James Cordero, Joseph Dyko, and Amy Crossley, percussion instruction. Justin Marquis, saxophone instruction. Julio Vargas, trumpet instruction. Allison Stewart, flute instruction. Rebecca Holstead and Lindsay Levito, clarinet instruction. Mitchell Hansen, French horn instruction. Steven Turner, tuba instruction. Brian Schaffer, technical assistant. Rob Wingfield, electronic design. And Miyoko Ono Moore, business director. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Ed W. Clark High School Charger Marching Band.